All right, I don't have that much time to work out today because I have work right after this at 4. Let's go do some push-ups. But anyway, you know what it's like. The weight room isn't open again because, you know, they don't trust you in there. But anyway, it's just a chest day today, so we're gonna be doing push-ups, bench, we're gonna do a whole bunch of flies, and really whatever else we can find. But like I've said before, when the weight room isn't open, all you can really do is just a whole bunch of push-ups. By the way, what I like to listen to is like motivational things from Greg Plitt, because he was like, you know, a big name in fitness and stuff like that, but then he died in 2015. So it's kind of weird to think about, you know, how someone was like at the top of their game, you know, they were killing it at the top of their career, and then they died. So I don't know, this is kind of my way of kind of remembering Greg by listening to his videos and working out.
Guess what? This is lifting!
Listen, you guys can't really hear this, but we're doing the gauntlet. 20s, 15s, 10s. All right, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna do 10 of each. know why, but whenever I do curls, this is the song I listen to. Okay.
Sting out these words before I say them, cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me, so fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up, if it thinks it's stopping me, I'ma be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly, and all those who look down on